The Battle of Peleliu finally came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
Thank you.
close as we can, but we need to wrap this up! This is our last pass! Altitude! Heading back to base!
Echo that! We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth!
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number 2 engine.
Gauges ain't hitting red! We should be able to hold her! As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy!
Oh, hell! Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay! Lock! Seal the ventral hatch! We'll be putting down on the ocean! Let's go get our men!
Yeah!
taking her up! How'd we do?
Left it pretty good. We got four.
Okay, taking us home.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell him it.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
smoke!
Thank you.
Japanese troops on the move!
Fire in the hole!
Hurry it up, Miller!
One down! Keep on it!
Yeah!
those bunkers! Knock out those bunkers! Last one taken out! Good work! Everyone on me! We keep moving, Polonsky. Let's go.
Yes, sir!
Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
Thank you.
Archer's convoy is en route. After this, we'll be on Easy Street. Polanski! I need help over here!
Good luck!
standing, Marines! Out fucking standing!
Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Tell me got him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You three. Leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
It's not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
It's not bad.
This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it, double time. Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back, as soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Thank you.
scavenge what you can. Use the enemy's weapons if you have to. There, in the window.
More of them, on the roof.
Push forward, we gotta take out those mortars.
First mortar pit, up ahead!
Miller, clear them out.
Not a problem!
Flank around. Grab a mortar shell and throw it. One down, get to the next one.
Here.
Reloading!
alert! Clear that mortar pit! Move up! Get over to the east building!
Japanese infantry! Shit! Grenade!
This way.
Shh.
Sarge, shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area! Downstairs, into the tunnels! Shoot those barrels! Hold your fire.
Kochsrud!
Polonsky, Sergeant.
On the ground now!
Keep those hands up!
Shit!
Miller!
Robot!
Miller! They killed the Sarge!
Hold the line!
You son of bitches! Bastards killed him! Did it. It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it?
Britain, Germany, in the blood.
one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of East Berlin.
Yes, Commissar.
You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall. We must all play our part.
Thank you.
vengeance. For ourselves. And for Mother Russia.
Oh!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Our motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance and hit them.
Let's die with your hands around!
see that thrust mark!
Thank you.
They should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on.
Should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding
the building. A bloodied heart of the fascist empire was so deep for the last time! On the balcony, school! Let them feast on our scraps! We should feed them!
Thank you.
Keep them away from the flag bearer!
Friend, you always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.